Hello guys, Joik here, welcome back to Odin's Sphere, Leifthrasir. I keep calling it Leifthrasir because that's the thing I see on the box, the which is in front of me, under my TV. So yeah, let's get rid of this small little tutorial of making a shine potion. I'll just showcase the alchemy system once again. Most of you will be familiar with it by now, I think. Let's see, they want me to make a shine potion with the onion. And I can also make blaze potions with this, well, hanabaristo, but it's a pepper. So onion, alright. Level 2 shine potion. Because these are all level 1 materials, this is level 2, level 2, and this is a level 3. So I want to make a level 3 blaze. Yes, because that is also a very nice potion to have. We're still playing with Gwendolyn. Last time we left off, I'll show you on the map, we left off here. We already cleared these areas and then we went back, because we went like below this S rank, then here, then this battle. So yeah, a couple of S ranks, which makes me feel very proud, and then this C is kind of bugging me. But yeah, this game is meant to go, that you go back and maybe clear those things. And you can always go back to different chapters in the story, even to grind or level up. Talking about level up, skill up ready, ability ready, I got 4 points. I'm kind of saving up for 150 points to level up my cipher, then that just upgrades my spear, my basic attacks. And then I have plus 5, this high thrust is very nice. But my favorite attack is still the needle strike, but it takes 105 points already to upgrade it. Let's see, under here are our abilities. I upgrade this one the last time. That we do be less likely to get status effects, so that's a very nice ability to have. Enhance additional effects of equipment. So we got this one now, and then we got this one. We could go to this one, it takes 20% discount on the shops. Improve great increase amount during alchemy. So this is also a very nice ability to have, but in total it will cost me 11 more levels to be able to upgrade it. This is also a very nice thing to have, the aerial force. I'll get this one now and then save up for the other ones later. This is one of the things I'm very much using. So this increased my damage for aerial attacks by 10%. And I'm using a lot of juggling, so... Alright, I can upgrade a skill, but like I said before, I have 81 Fojons. You can see it on the top right of the screen next to the other detailed minimap. Let's talk to him for a little bit. To Aladdin. I got only 34 gold. Because last time I bought a couple of eggs, I believe. Let's see, I got a couple of seeds, a couple of ingredients. Oh, it's a fireproof charm plus 1. Oh, I didn't know that, the last one. I got the gourmet ring equipped, and I got the pendant equipped. Yeah, I got a couple of eggs, which I bought last time. And we can even use these grape stems to throw at enemies. But without further ado, let's go ahead. And Gwendolyn is trying to reach her father because she was forcefully married and banished out of the Valkyrie ranks, and now she has the ring that her father needs to activate the cauldron, which this entire war is starting over. Now we can go up here in this way. Hi! So yeah, my needle strike is still one of my favorite attacks, and that is this attack. It's so effective and I love it. And as you can see, it really destroys enemies too. And if you see a fruit or an ingredient, most of the times they are kind of alive. And I'm just sliding next to these posts before maybe there's a shiny behind it. And you have to kick it up to pick it up. Kick it up to pick it up! Right. Level 11. Alright. Try and keep all the enemies on the same side. He really wants me to use this shine potion, and I have something like, yeah, well, this isn't a hard fight, so 60 chain, And let's just save up as many potions as we can for the later battles. Like this. Keep them all at the same side and you can do this. And it's so effective. Especially for me because I upgraded my Needle Strike, of course. Alright. Like that. So this was a very good battle for me. S rank, couple of coins. And Alchemy Mix Restore. I already made a restore potion once. Directly charges magical power, an essential for those who use powerful magic. Example makes a material plus 2 characters. And I already made a couple of them actually. Let's pick up our... Yeah, we get one for free, so I'll just show you guys. Let's see, a level 2, because I want a level 2 restore. If you add this one, it becomes a healing tonic, you can see that in the right. Now it is a restore, and if you add one more, it's even an elixir. And if you add this one, it becomes a cyclone. If you add this one, it becomes an antidote. If you add two, it becomes a toxin. But let's just do what the tutorial says. And restores power points. And power points, you can see it in the top left, that little icon. I'm level 23. I have a power bar. The power bar. This attack uses the power bar, but this attack, I suppose, uses the PP bar, and that's the power point. So we have power points. Well, the power bar and power points, I think. I don't know what the other way is. So yeah, you have two ways to do that. I didn't upgrade my eye shot that many times, so let's go in here first. There is a chest. It's a small kudo with no average key will fit. So we found a chest with a key, actually. Alright, that's the first one. Now I'm double checking for secret areas. Alright, so... Alright, we'll come back later. Keep this in mind, there is a chest here that has a lock on it. Let's see, a level 19 battle. So the levels are increasingly catching up with me. I am, well, not really over level. I'm pretty high level. No! Crap. You know what? Alright. You know what, tutorial? Fine, here's your shine potion. Kaboom. You happy now? Still like 3.5 hours in, it's still blasting me with tutorials. And it looks simplistic, and maybe sometimes I make it look easy, but the combat is very fluent, but and if you are a little bit paying attention, then it's very cool to do. I'm getting used to it way more, so that's why I get high ranks almost every time. And then kind of manipulating the system, of course, because the needle attack is so effective. Alright. I can break the guard, but it takes a long amount. You can easily slide under the shields. And I'm kind of combining attacks also. Whoa, for variety's sake, but... Alright, that's a good kill. And this will be a kill too. Really? Stubborn little one, aren't you? Alright, level 2 materials. Alright. I'm kind of skipping the ranking now because, yeah, if I have to do that every time, it will take up a lot of time in the episode in total. So I got a bit of chicken actually for it. So a quick charge, magic potions, food. So a chicken, but I want to save the chicken with the I also have cheese. I want to save it up for cooking actually. So I got 110 fozons now, and I do have a key actually. Where was it? Or was it on my start? No, on my start button. Yeah, see, I have a key. But I can't select it or use it. Well, it is on my item list. Well, where is it then? I don't know if I can select it, or it's just an inventory item that automatically uses when you encounter where the key is for. So So I don't think this key is for the chest I just saw. So there's also another area here, up here, where we can go. So yeah, maybe, like there's some, this circle is, this stage is based on a circle. So as you can see, if I walk that way, my icon goes that way. So if I want to go up here, then I have to press X here. Then I go here. Ooh, nice! Three Fozons. That's a nice time. Chest. And there is a... Ah, small key. I think that is the key I need. Let's kill the turnip. The turny. And then destroy the statues. Another power stone. And the power stone is an equipment. I got a couple of them, power stones. So that is the power gauge will increase by 20%. So that it is pretty handy, but I already have some other things equipped. Let's go back to the treasure room. That was one stage back and then down. Right. I forget that I can glide, and my glide is faster now, so it's faster than walking actually. Whoop! Oh wait, I have to go down there. Crap. So it wasn't here, it was here. Right? Yes. Yeah, press up and X, and now we can use a small key. Whoa! It involves an ambush. Damn, I was trying to dodge him, but failed miserably. This guy is behind me, so I want to get behind him, and then if I press the combo forward, then everything will be great. Right, some materials. And a vampiric ring plus one, and that sounds very interesting. Right, so the star pendant increased my health by 10%, but recover 0.8% HP of damage dealt. It has 15 defense also on it, so I'm gonna unequip my Saturn Bangle. My Saturn Bangle gave me 10% more damage, but also increases my damage taken by 10%. So I think this is better, because then I will take less damage, but also recover health. It's something I always like. So I have to use less point, yeah, it's 0.8%, so it isn't much. But it's better than nothing. And again, if you glide through this area and you jump up, and you see all this architecture and the art style of this game. Still, you know, 4 hours in and I'm still not tired of it. Still amazes me. Alright, so there are a couple of things here. Eggs? Yeah. 3 eggs. Right. And that's a key again. Steel key. Double checking for secret areas, of course. So another egg. No secret area? No? Over here? Nope. That. There's a shiny here. And a bone. I believe you can throw those bones at enemies to dizzy them for a short period of time. So a level 19. Let's see, my XP is... As you can see in the top right, next to my level is the XP. I need almost 3000 XP to level up. Alright, so we go here and we get a reward. We get cheese as a reward. Well, it's just the enemy placement and variety that makes a battle difficult or easy. Because these guys explode with bombs, so it'd be a little bit annoying if I get hit by it. Ah crap, I missed. You can fortunately dodge out of your combos, but if I miss, then I always dodge out of it. Bam! Critical attack. Right. You see all the ones? That is my life getting back, so almost for every attack I get one hit back, one life point back. Well, and with this, it goes very fast, so it's very effective. Here, freeze! Whoa, she like comboed me. Well, not comboed me, riposted me or something. Ah, crap. Get over here. Thank you. Oh, even more! Nice. Alright, now it's time for awesome blaze! Well, then I want to knock them into it. Yeah! Dang it. They're all on fire! Woohoo! Ah, crap, I got dizzy. Again, into the fire. Oh, I missed again. Alright. Don't be so annoying. Come on. Bye. Alright. A little bit of a longer battle, but I'm flashing a little bit because I am over half health down. So cheese as a reward, grape as a reward. We cannot carry any muggle seeds. And is there anything more? Well, there's an ingredient here. So there's only one way forward. Okay, so let's see what we can do about my life. I want to eat bad grapes. Takes time to eat, but I have time. Alright. That's a little bit of health. I got a couple of grape seeds. Wait, do I have just enough for another upgrade? I got 150. It's exactly the amount. Yeah, YOLO. 150 photons. Bomb. In my cipher. And the cipher is the name of the spear I'm wielding. Cipher's been enhanced. Level 5 of 9. So now it needs 200. And I got two keys actually. So I think I will use one now, and in the rest area there is another door with a key. So I don't know, this one? Oh, okay, that's the correct one, I guess. Let's go to the rest area. So this one has 16. These plants have 16 photons, and if you place a seed next to them, they will grow that seed for you. And I want to plant two of these. They take 18 photons. Oh wait, I don't have any photons now. Oh well. At least we get one. Right, thank you. Let's ring the bell, recover my health. Because I have cheese and I have a chicken, so I will make that recipe. Yeah, food is very important in this game. You can really... food is more effective than most healing potions, actually. Like this. And you get a bonus, like 850 XP, but the first three times you eat a recipe, you get a lot of bonus. So I get 1300 bonus. So in total, I get over 3000 XP for this. And it increases my max HP by 15 as well. Oh, that looks great. Chicken and cheese. Bam! So an instant level up. And can... No, I don't have... Well, I could buy... like, the bread. I could buy the bread and then take the eggs and toast with me for later use. Because here's the exit, here is the other key. So you. Well, there's a coin next to you. Do you have... Yes, you do. So he has a little bit of bread. Overload Luckstone. Luckstone plus one. I already had a normal one. The Vampire Ring. This is just a retry. If you die, you get 100 HP and then you get up right away. You could double up on Vampiric Rings too. You can equip two. Does this ring also have the ability to damage dealt and taken 10% up? I think so. Yeah, it does. So then it was a very wise decision to... Right. It was a very wise decision to... No! Oh crap. Oh. Ooh, he had the other thing in his hand. I thought I bought the wrong one. And... Whoop. Alright. You! It's also for preparation of the boss battle. I will buy the eggs on toast. You can eat it 3 times. Yes. Give me my eggs on toast. Thank you. Alright, that's it for now. Yes, I'm already at full health. And this is a way to easily level up, of course. You have a path to the left, but I think I have the key for this. Yes, alright, let's first go up. And then go to the boss. Oh, this is a dwarf stage. Oh, this will be interesting. Come on. Yeah. Pow. All the bombs. Yeah, I will get hit by them, of course. One now. Oh my god, it's full of chaos. Trying to hit all the bombs away, but yeah, there's so many of them. Alright. First wave down, and that was the final wave too. So, another S rank, and I get my reward, a Fozon Prism. I don't decide which upgrade it takes, by the way. Like this, I'm not pressing any button, and just decide this is the upgrade you're gonna get for this study. And it's a Comet Spear, and it's an active ability, I think. Yeah, shower foes in waves of glowing spears akin to comets, ground only. So yeah, you always get the skill and you can always use it, but it's your decision if you want to level up. It costs 20 PP, so power points. So let's cast it just for the hell of it. Alright, it has an active skill in front of you, so it is a pretty decent attack actually. That's it actually, and it wasn't very much else. My life isn't full just yet. Let's eat this one. That will almost heal me up when I get the seed back. Do I have a small thing to eat? No. Got plenty of healing potions. Gotta restore 2 of them actually. But I don't have many attacking potions actually, so I'll try to... Yeah, I can craft a couple of cyclones actually. Oh, I wanted to... Oh, crap. I actually wanted to add more of them. Another level 2 one. Mix. Add. Ice Spirits. Whirlwind. Yeah. I love the Whirlwind potion. It's so overpowered. So yeah, just a couple of... Ooh, this one is level 6. A level 6 potion. Ooh, my goodness. Okay, it doesn't go further than that. So, another whirlwind, a level 6 whirlwind. Let's see if we can use that for the boss. And then... I can also mix in some food for this potion, and then it will upgrade to level 2 right away. It will give me 200 health now. Or I could probably combine a couple of healing tonics together. Like this, and now it... Now it gives me 300 health. Yeah, I already got a level 6 one. So this is 300. 400 HP. Right. Because I am, of course, already on almost 900 health. So let's see. Healing time 3. This is a 1. What does it do when I add a warmer to it? Because I don't need these now. Alright, let's add 2 of these. So you can upgrade the potions, reshuffle your potions, and level 21. Just like every time I fight a boss, I'm gonna save the game. It doesn't have a penalty for dying, but I don't want to die, just to be safe. Alright, almost 5 hours in already. Alright, level 21, the boss.
お父様。違うな。 お前はブリガン。冥界の女王はわしを高く評価されてんな。魔石をたびたび盗みに来るオーダイン王への懲罰を任せ。見よ、もはや哀れだ王は我が道化。ついにこの国はわしの手の上よ。この国の混乱はお前が命じたものか。汚らわしい王から離れよ。
その羽をむしり取り、屈辱と共になぶり殺してやる。お前の魂はわしのおもちゃになるんだ。
Demon Lord Odin, that is the boss fight this time. Alright. Whoa, and he's very strong, though he is a little bit slower than normal. Okay. Let's see what we can do with... I thought I had a blaze potion, but apparently I didn't. Alright, let's not... Ruined 2 first. I'm not gonna use my level 6 Ruined right away. Let's try and draw him in. Come on, get over here. Yeah. Yeah, jump into it. He has the same moveset of the general that is possessing it. Just pretty much. Come on. Yes. Alright, I got a couple of cyclone potions too. I made a couple. Whoop. Come on. Really, he jumped right when I threw it. Okay, if he does his combo attack, I shouldn't have dodged it. I should jump over it, actually. Oh, Christ. Those were all hits. Alright, let's eat. No, I don't want to eat in bulk. I want to have one bite. Alright, that almost instantly heals me, so... Ooh! Come on! Alright, that's one. So I got the volcano potion, I will throw it right at him. Here! Wait, he summons... Oh, he summons ghosts or something. Ouch. Oh, that dizzed me too. I'm tempted, I'm tempted. No, I don't want to do that. But, oh my goodness, that hits hard. And it travels way farther than I think every time. Alright, see on 90. Oh, come on. Life, it's gone already. Jesus. This guy packs quite a punch, actually. Right. Oh, damn. Oh. He does get tired, so... I should take advantage of that. Alright, that's a critical attack, that's nice. Alright, come on! Yeah, that's the combo you want, but then you can get behind him and attack. Alright, that's another log bar down. Don't know what that potion is there. But, you know what? We made it. Let's see, this... it was a purple one? Oh, a toxin, but we will use this one. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah, boy. Oh, he just doesn't care, right? Alright, get back into the whirlwind, you asshole. Alright, he does still get hit from it. Freaking die! Freaking die! Yes! Alright, well, a little bit, it wasn't that bad, but could have gone a little bit better.
Gwendolyn, you've come back. I
have an important reason, so I broke the key. Take this. It's a Kitorenu ring. You've
grown up, Gwendolyn. That man who led Oswald to Oswald was definitely right.
Led? どういうことですか、お父様。
あの男と取引をしたのだ。竜を殺せばお前を与えると。あの男は見事にお前を勝ち得た。そして指輪は世のもとへ。この度の働きでお前の罪は許されよう。戻ってくるのだ、娘よ。名誉は回復された。
黒い剣士オズワルド、あの人はドラゴンと戦ってまで私を。いいえ、私の戻るべきところはもうここではありません。
グエンドリン、
おいとまを。王が天と共に剣傷であられますように。
We got another Frozen Prison for defeating the boss. Rising Crescent. Active skill repeatedly hits into a rising attack. Round only. No, I don't want to upgrade it right away. Nope, I don't want to upgrade anything. Save. That is something I want to do. Chapter 5, Act 1.
なんとおてんばな方じゃ。行き先も告げず心配しましたぞ。姫に何かあればあやつが悲しむ。
あの方はまだお帰りにならないの？
まだでございますよ。この頃口を開けばオズワルド様のことばかりですね。
そんなことは。
それにしても帰りが遅いですわね。
Alright, where is Oswald? Alright, do you have any interesting things? You can sell itemsYeah, this one is kind of overdone now because the vampiric ring has the same effect and more. I only need one of these. But what do you have? Anything else? Fish fillet. Nice cooking ingredient. It's very expensive. 90 gold. Vampiric ring, ancient crystal. No, it's fine. Alright. Thank you.I could go to the to this again. Last time I went to the left more than this one. The Puka Kitchen. I did pick up, of course, a couple of coins, so I can buy another eggs on toast. But let's see, what is the highest thing you have? Max HP plus 26 plus 21.So this one is the most beneficial for me. The salmon carpaccio. Yes.
かしこまりました。
That is a big plate of carpaccio. Bam. And another level. I'll just... so yeah, I got 26 HP left. If I do it one more time, I have 1000 HP. So let's do it.
かしこまり
Just because we can. And because I have some higher rankings with the S ranking, this is your reward. You get those unique coins that you can buy this food with. Oh, even more HP. Ah, because I leveled up, I think. Alright, so I don't have any gold coins anymore. But no, I don't have almost no silver anyway. Alright. Right, it did increase my health again, so that's fine. Level 27. Let's see. I got 5 skill points now. And I got 49 Fozons, which isn't that much at this moment. The shield bash is not very interesting. The backstab. Increased damage dealt by 20% when attacking a foe from behind. That's not something I usually use. Let's buy this one. The discount. Because I am buying a couple of things from the shop most of the time. So, alright. Let's go back and let's go to the world map. Whoop, whoop. Whee. Let's find our husband and where he is. In the volcano, the Volcanon Lava Pit. Level 22 and up. Let's go! Chapter 5, Act 2.
教えてください。あの方は一体どこへ。炎の国の王との約束を果たしに行ったのじゃ。それにしても帰りが遅い。何かあったのかもしれん。約束？炎の国で何が？胸の苦しさは日増しに強くなる一方。
不安なまま待つなんて私には。この先におられるのが我らの王オニキス様です。ようこそラグナネイブルの姫。
王陛下、お久しぶりです。相変わらずお美しい。あなたならいつでも歓迎だ。こちらへ早速おもてなししよう。陛下、お尋ねしたいことがあって参りました。私の主人オズワルドがこちらを訪れたと聞いております。ご存知ではありませんか。知らぬと言いたいところだが、
美しいあなたの問いに偽りは申せませんな。確かに彼はここにいる。私のために戦っているのだ。戦っている？そう、我が国を脅かす竜と、あの竜を終焉の予言にあるレヴァンタンだというものもいる。生まれたばかりの幼い竜なのに炎も剣も奴には通じない。あいつの負けんならばと思ったのだが、 未だ決着がつかないところを見ると、それも通用しなかったようだな。なぜオズワルド様が。あなたはご存じないことだが、オーダイン王は私に約束していたのだ。あなたと私との結婚をお互いの国の利益になることだ。それなのに
父君は約束を一方的に破棄し、よりにもよって死に見入られたあの男にあなたを与えた。私がおとなしく身を引く代償として、オズワルドは誓ったのだ。私が望んだ時に、私のために命を懸けて戦うことを。オズワルド様は私のために。 彼は死ぬかもしれない。いいや、 もう死んでいるのかな。約束を保護にしてあの男を助けてもいい。あなた次第だ、グエンドリン。あなたが私のものになるのなら。
炎の王、あなたも祖国の男たちと同じです。私はものではありません。
何？ 追え、バルカンたち、傷つけずに捕らえろ。
Hurry to the dragon in order to save Oswald from his dire situation. So yeah, maple seed. Alright, so we were promised to the Fire King before Oswald, and now Odin has, well, broke his promise, and Oswald has made a promise to slay a newborn dragon that is maybe the dragon of prophecy. So yeah guys, we will continue next time in this Falconon and the fire and the brimstone of this volcano. And yeah, alright. Let's do this in the next episode, otherwise this episode will be way too long. So, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.